What's up, everybody? It's Clayton again. I'm back in the holiday. Met a nice fellow Guado officer. It's 11:03. Walking at night, you can see. Walk down my area in downtown area. So I can't help open because I had like 3 pops today. I've lost that way. That's closed. I have to walk all the way down there. So yeah, it's really nice out tonight. Cameras are recording also. Also. So dogs are not allowed on here, but it's actually really dangerous. So I live in Gastown. This is like not going to drop. If you guys saw that post video of me showing you guys the haunted tunnel down at the shipyards, let me know if you guys want me to do those with that with someone, with a special guest who I will be collabing with. Can you see my shadow? So yeah, so like it's really nice. And did some landscaping at my place. And it actually looks much better. So, like, yeah. You guys are in a group. Make sure there's no creepy people who's going close up to you at all. And keep a safe distance away from them. And like, yeah, so you can see that there's the stars. So just see this car going down. So it's going to follow me or what? Comment down below. Comment down below if they are. Nope, they're just driving by. So you guys know how this works, like busways. See those, that street, and there. This is where I live. And just keep walking because they're just pretending that house though, it's not actually mine, but this house is right here. So, that's my house now, 1562. I talked to that guy who owns that car. Friends, so if you keep doing that, I might fall up. Guys, if you drink pine, do not get it, because it's really bad for you. There's all of these TikTok videos I am really annoyed about with Jake Paul's brother, Logan. I'm a big hater on Logan Paul with his prime. He should stop making prime, not selling it to everyone at all. To under, like, kids who are underage and younger. We sell it to 18 and up. So, yeah. Yeah, only sell it to 18 and up. Only. Not underage kids at all. So, it's not very nice at all. It's not very cool at all. He's a fan of Prime. Sorry to say this, but I don't even like Prime at all. I don't like G Fuel and C4 Skittles and Sour Patch Energy drinks. Because those are the only drinks I like. So, you see that flashing light? That's an airplane. Oh, yeah. It's gonna be another video. Peace out.